Hello friends, welcome to my kitchen. Today I am sharing a very refreshing drink, Virgin Mojito. For this you need lime, sugar, mint leaves, 7-Up and crushed ice. Take your favorite glass, add powdered sugar. Lime pieces. And handful of mint leaves. Take a rolling pin and from back of a rolling pin, slightly crush the mint leaves and lime. Muddle this for only 10 to 20 seconds, else it will give a bitter taste. That we don't want. And make sure you are using thick bottom glass. Don't use delicate one, else it could break in this process. Now fill the glass 3/4 with crushed ice. Now fill the glass with 7-Up. Give it a gentle stir. Garnish it with fresh mint leaves and lime wedge, and the drink is ready to serve. Enjoy. Thank you for watching, and for more recipes, please subscribe.